Let's see the smile of a winner. There it is. Handwalla Bwana joining us, the Washington Husky great. That goal in the fifth minute, young man, really got you guys out on the front foot. Walk us through squeezing past those defenders and going low to defeat Almaris. Walk us through that goal.
I mean, it was a great header from my teammate Corbin. You know, I wasn't expecting it. I thought I was offside, to be honest, but then I didn't hear any calls, so I kind of slowed down. But then I realized I was onside, and as I carried the ball, I saw the defender right in front of me, so I had to cut back my left foot and just replace it.
That lead really got you guys going, and it was only 1-0 at half, but the second half dominant by your club. How well, from your vantage point, is your team playing right now, and how much fun is it to play when you guys are racking up the goals like this?
I mean, it's a completely different year from last year. I mean, we have more technical players, and I mean, we got speed everywhere, and I mean, definitely a completely different team. We moved the ball a lot quicker than last year we did, but I'm just very excited to play on this team, very excited.
In the 72nd minute, you got clipped from behind. You went down in a heap, slow to go off. How are you feeling right now? Where are you a little tender?
I'm just bleeding right now, but I should be fine, hopefully.
You're bleeding right now?
Yeah, I mean, I was bleeding when I came out, but I should be fine, hopefully. You just got my Achilles really bad, so I should be good, though.
Okay, so up next is UCLA. Obviously, the streak continues, 6 straight, but more importantly, clean right now in the win-loss column in Pac-12 play. Walk us through how important Sunday's game is to make sure you guys take care of home field advantage.
I mean, it's a massive one. I mean, UCLA is a very good team. I mean, we hate playing UCLA because they move the ball very well. They make you work, but I mean, if you want to challenge for Pac-12, I mean, we gotta win Sunday. You know, our coach always say champions will always win on Sundays, so we gotta make sure to get that one.
Handwalla, thanks so much for taking the time, and congrats on another great win.
Thank you.